Korean Hazel Green is also temporarily without a place to live. A fire started inside their home on Nix Road this morning. First responders believe the fire started in a bathroom. The house is not a complete loss, but there is significant fire, smoke, and water damage. First responders say the family was not home when that fire started, and that's a good thing.